100%. It's very, very edgy. Like, we're obviously taking it week by week, but you want to win every game. You want to be the best. I suppose you obviously want to win the competition, and you want to play the best rugby doing it. So, and then at the same time, we probably have, I think we've used 56 players this season. You can only put 15 out in the park, you know. So it's incredibly competitive.